So Apple makes it easy enough to sign up for a subscription service like Apple Music through your iPhone, but canceling that service used to be much more of an ordeal. Fortunately, in a recent update, Apple made it a lot easier to do that, although you can still do it the old way if you want. So here's the short way to cancel a subscription. You're gonna go up here to the App Store icon and you're gonna press it. You'll see your profile up in the upper right-hand corner. Press that little icon. Then you'll see Manage Subscriptions in the middle and you'll press that. So you're gonna have to wait a couple of seconds for the subscriptions to actually load, but then you'll see both your active and expired subscriptions. In this case, we'll pretend that we want to unsubscribe from Ulysses. We'll click that, and at the bottom, you see an option to cancel subscription. Press that, and you'll no longer be paying for it. So let's do it the long way. This is the way you used to have to do it all the time, but fortunately Apple made it so you don't have to do this anymore. So you're gonna go into settings. You're gonna see your name up here. You're gonna press on that. And then you're gonna go down to iTunes and App Store. You'll see your Apple ID up here. You're gonna press that. And you're gonna see this option to view Apple ID. Press view Apple ID. You'll see this. You have to authenticate it with Face ID, or you know, you can enter your password. And then down here towards the bottom, you will see subscriptions. So it's gonna do the same thing. It's going to load your menu. You'll see your active and expired subscriptions, and you just do the same thing. And that's basically all there is to it. But good luck figuring that out on your own.